I wanted to do one where I met Ralph Sampson. And when I was a kid,
Who's Ralph Sampson?
He was a basketball player, and I was like in eighth grade. I decided I really wanted to be a basketball player, and so I went to Villanova basketball camp, and Ralph Sampson came to speak. And like the first night, I got a concussion, and the two best basketball players got pulled out for drinking. So the next day, I had to sit out with the two best basketball players, and everyone thought we drank together. So now all of a sudden, I'm 15, 14, and everyone thinks I'm cool because I'm partying with the 18-year-olds. So Ralph Sampson comes. I thought this defined me. Ralph Sampson comes up to give a speech. He's like, I'm here to talk to you about two things. There's 5,000 kids on the gym floor. He's like, we're going to talk about basketball and we're going to talk about discipline. First, let's talk about discipline. Who in here parties? And I was under the impression we were all going to put our hands up, but I was the only fucking person. I just went, chunk. And he was like, oh, one person, 5,000 kids. No one raised their fucking hand. He's like, how do you party? I was fucking 13. I didn't know how to. I never partied in my life. So all I said was hardy, and he fucking lost it. And 5,000 kids are slapping the gym floor like, oh shit, we're going to make an example out of you, party animal. He's lost the room. So he brings me up front in front of all the kids, and he makes me stand up, and he puts a basketball behind my legs like this, and then one on my arms like this. And he's like, we party hardy. Well, we're going to party hardy today. So I'm standing like this for his whole fucking hour speech, with a basketball here and there, and he's like, and he keeps coming back to me. And by the way, I'm so in my head that I have social anxiety disorder, but I'm in front of everyone. And I'm like being made fun, I'm being mocked, that I wasn't listening to his question. So when he's like, you think you'll ever party again? I just said, yeah. And the fucking place went bananas. They're like, oh, and he's like, how do you party hardy? I was like, and I didn't know the answer. I just was like, with two hands, fucking people are losing. You think you do marijuana? And now I'm killing. I'm like, I'll get to it in college. And these kids, I left that gym and everyone wanted to talk to me. Everyone's like, party animal, what are you doing?
And that you're still holding the basketball between your legs?
The whole fucking time.
So while you're cracking jokes?
While I'm cracking jokes.
How long did you hold the basketball?
An hour.
That's a long time.
My cousin Abe, I almost brought him here today. I should have. I didn't even think about it. My cousin Abe was there at the camp because he's from Philly. I didn't know anyone. My cousin Abe's like, I didn't know you partied. I go, I don't. I just thought we'd all put our fucking hands up. And he's like, yeah, why would you put your hands up if you don't party? I was like, I wanted to be cool. So now, and then everyone would come up and they'd be like, party animal, you partying hardy tonight? I'd be like, yeah. But then I became cool at that camp. And then I have friends. And so I wrote that story. It's a little longer. And I gave it to them. I go, this is the best story. This defines me. And they're like, not really.